Throw your hands in the air right now, man.